It's an exciting time to be in our industry. Things are changing. Whenever there's change, there is massive opportunity.
It's moving very fast. What are we doing for the millennials? What are we doing to bring the next wave of talent along?
As a legacy, as an organization, I feel we have a profound responsibility to give back. And we need to give back in terms of not just money, but people, advice, and passion.
We need young talent. We need greater diversity. We need better understanding about how the world is changing and the speed that it's changing. And to me, the Institute on Campus is really a way to bring those voices to the table.
There are 7 classes that make up the course, and the content itself is approved by the Money Management Institute. They learn about all of the relevant and current products, solutions, technology. So they're workforce ready, they're ready to go.
What we're doing is we're networking, we're mentoring them, we're teaching them, we're connecting them to our industry in a way that really has never been done before.
Large corporations, financial services industries should really get behind this. It's a great program to be part of. It's very rewarding, and it's a way to give back and make sure that our industry continues to thrive.
Graduating from the program has really helped me understand more about the roles that I want to pursue, more of the details that you may not get in a classroom setting.
Once a student completes the EIOC coursework, their information, their resume, their profile is sent to DAC. As opportunities present themselves, we alert the students to these opportunities. Once they show an interest, we then move to engage them, qualify them, and deliver them.
If they're in the DAC Hub, then I know they went through the Investment Institute on campus. So that gives them that competitive edge over all the other students that are applying for these entry-level positions that don't have that piece.
This is a great way for me to start my next career because it already put me a step ahead. So when I come to the office, there will be things that I already know.
Over time, there's a big push across all financial services organizations to have more diversity. It's something I'm very passionate about, bringing more women into this industry and getting them when they're, you know, just thinking about what they want to do with their career.
The momentum's been fantastic. The students are driving it. The universities are listening. Now the employers are coming the other way and saying, this is something we need to take a look at.
It's very gratifying because when you see them come into the industry and actually make a difference because they were better prepared on the front side, it makes you feel really good.
Leaving a legacy of improving financial literacy, improving financial engagement is core to a better outcome. As a steward in the industry, Investnet has that responsibility.
Every organization needs to invest in this. I think the future of our business is one of transformation and change, but behind that is talent. Helping college students understand our business, be enthusiastic about our business, join our business, and really drive the future of our industry.